got good news and bad news here. Which one do you want first?
Bad one first. I like stories with a happy ending.
We've got a new pilot from Top Gun, call sign Skull One. He'll be with us and we'll start his sortie today.
Any good news, General?
It seems that the terrorist group called Children of Fallen Nations has acquired a lot of serious hardware.
S-20 Shilka, MI-19 Strelke, drone S-14, something that means shrimp? These are all flying relics.
For them, this is very good stuff. Even better, they chose our backyard to show off their new toys. Right here, Taipei 3 Colony, near the border. Just a little bit to the west is UCN territory. The troops stationed there only have old F-1s. They also have Delta operators as a ground asset, call sign Bravo 1.
Okay, boss, we know what to do.
Skull 1, welcome to the 7th Fleet. I'm General George Reynolds, call sign AWAC Dragon's Eye. Nice to meet you, but the welcome party is over. Now get your ass to work. Any questions?
What's for dinner tonight?
Something's approaching at high speed. Listen up. The new enemy squadron is composed of MI-24s. Their specs are comparable with your M3s. If you don't want to die, stick together.
What the hell? How big of a handle are those? A bigger one here. These ultra battle frames are really fast.
Get moving. Our M1's getting slaughtered.
Hey, Skull, you better keep pushing that booster.
Listen up. The new enemy squadron is composed of MI-24s. Their specs are comparable with your F-3s. If you don't want to die, stick together.
What the hell? How'd they get their hands on those? Omega 1 yet. These old son of battle frames look really good.
Get moving. Our M1's getting slaughtered.
Let's go. We better keep pushing that booster.
Welcome to Matrill, Lieutenant Colonel Morgan Akeen. I'm Lieutenant Colonel Esmeralda Ingrid, the captain of the USS Decau. I will be your mission control. Matrill is a private military contractor. Its major stockholder is a weapon manufacturer, General Cybernetic Technology. We work directly under the Pentagon and the President of the United States Command. Okay, let's get to today's task. Today, General Cybernetic Tech is going to deliver the newest prototype battle frame, the GCTX-01, to us at Neil Ichi Colony. However, we are not the only kid in the block. Right now, the Children of Fallen Nation terrorist group is attacking Neil Ichi Colony. We estimated they'll use everything they have to get the prototype battle frame before we do. I'm confident that we will be able to beat them to the prototype. Once you're there, boot the machine with emergency startup and fight your way out. The other pilot now should be waiting for you in the cockpit. Please take good care of her.
Thank you. starting up. CPU is up. Data link online. Weapon systems are armed. Particle output stable. Recon direct brain interface established. System vibrating.
Most of the weapons are unusable right now. It will take a while before all of them are online.
Would you like to try using those?
Give Psychodrone a try. The Psychodrone will attack a locked target and distract enemies. If you're not locking on any target, the Psychodrones will help intercept incoming missiles.
Funnels deployed!
Large squadrons of MI-24 and a support corvette ship. You want the USS Takao to assist.
Mirai can handle this.
Thank you. That ship and all of its escorts are destroyed. Good work. Takao will pick you up in a moment. Please wait there.
From now on, I entrust the human Mirai, under your care. Please raise her to be a good person.
Professor, you are always welcome on our ship at any time, Professor.